If you're trying to pick up Francis Drake's trail, we should head to the old quarter.
Ah, so this is the new part.
Well, it's all relative. The city was founded at least 3,000 years ago.
All right, well, lead on.
All right, there. You see that tower up ahead? That's where the old city starts, so we need to make our way over there. Salam.
Wa alaykum salam. Faddalu.
Okay, through here. All right, now I need you to be on your best behavior.
Yes, ma'am.
No, I'm serious. The police, they have patrols everywhere, and we don't need to arouse any suspicions.
You got it.
We're just gonna cut through the market. Okay, it looks like they got the street blocked off. I'll go see what I can do. You two just stay here.
Hey. Just stay where?
Oh, yeah. Apparently it helps in this part of the world.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
So?
Right, it's no good. They're not letting anybody through. Let's try over here. I know another way around. اسمع هذي
ها؟ نعم
من فضلك افتح الباب؟
طبعا طبعا تفضلي
شكرا
Thanks, pal.
تفضلي اختي
Good thing we've got you with us
Yeah, no kidding Okay, up here
Great, more cops.
Yeah, it looks like we're not getting through here either.
Gonna have to find another way around.
Hey, up here. There's gotta be another way through. Come on, follow me. You two all right?
Yeah, on our way.
Guys, I don't think we should be in here.
Oh, come on. We'll just cut through. It'll be fine. Just don't break anything. Yeah, here we go.
See? Down there. Those buildings would have been hundreds of years old, even when Francis Drake was alive.
Right. Good thinking.
Hey. Nate.
Huh?
Talbot.
Who?
He's got Cutter's notebook.
What? Wait, what? Charlie Cutter?
Yeah. No time. Sully can explain everything.
Hey, wait a minute.
Meet you down there.
Thank you.
couldn't leave it alone, could you?
Come here.
Not a complete loss.
Get him!
Hiya, boys.
Somebody gotta fill me in here. Who are those guys? And what does Charlie have to do with all this?
He was working with us on this one.
Wait, what was? He's not dead.
No.
Him and Chloe.
Wait, Chloe too?
Yeah, but they both bowed out when Cutter broke his leg.
He broke his leg?
He's lucky he didn't break his damn neck or fall like that.
He's fine.
Just between that and burning to death, I think I would have jumped too.
Not helping.
All right, just tell me what you're really looking for.
This? Come here. Sully, check this out.
I think we lost him. What do you got?
It looks like we stumbled right into our secret entrance.
Well, that's our girl. Well, not going down there without some hardware.
Go talk to that rug merchant we just passed.
Well, guns, weapons.
He's not really a rug merchant.
Oh, right.
Hey, just watch yourself out there, okay?
Yeah.
All right, what is all this crap you're giving me about Sully?
Why don't you just complain with me? Those guys are not here for historical research, and neither are you. This is about that Marlowe woman, isn't it?
Yes, but look at this. I finally got it. And it's just like I said. That led to this. And this led us here.
To a hole in the ground.
Well, it's a glamorous life. Come on, admit it. You love all this as much as I do.
No. No, not anymore.
Really? Huh. Okay, well, why don't you just walk away?
Oh, me? Me walk away. That's funny.
Shotguns?
Why not?
What the?
What? He only had two.
Great. All right, just give me a hand with this.
All right.
Ready?
Well.
It's cute.
What?
Because it's a well.
Shall we?
Okay, guys. Secret entrance to what? What's down there?
Only one way to find out.
Another non-answer.
You expected something different?
All right, we're good. Come on down.
Man, it's just a cistern, kid. You sure this is the right place?
Yeah, it's gotta be.
So what was Sir Francis doing all the way out here anyway?
He was on a secret expedition for Queen Elizabeth.
Yeah, to find the lost city of Ubar.
Yeah, the Atlantis of the Sands.
Under this city?
No, it's in the middle of the Rubel Kali Desert.
This place just tells you how to find it, supposedly.
You know, this place looks familiar. Wait a minute, this is what Francis Drake sketched on the back of the map. See, check it out. These are the same pillars. Francis Drake must have made these notes when he was down here.
Does it tell us how to find the entrance?
Well, it's pretty cryptic, but I think I can work it out. These holes must be important. Guess we just have to find the right one.
How are we gonna do that? There are a lot of those holes in this room.
Well, there's gotta be another clue. Look around, we're missing something. Looks like there's some kind of mechanism in there.
Hey, Nate. There's a message scratched on the wall over here.
It's in Enochian script.
Must have been left by Drake. Can you decipher it?
I'll try. The moon will show the way.
The moon? Down here? I am not hanging around this place till nighttime.
I'm pretty sure it's a riddle. I'll make a note of it on the map.
You're gonna mark up Sir Francis's 400-year-old map?
What? He wouldn't mind.
Yet?
Well, he marked three of the pillars, so I'm guessing we have to pull those three levers.
Does this mean anything to you?
Time?
Yeah,
I'm
I think so.
I'm not putting my hand in any of those holes.
Oh, come on. We've all got to pull the switches at the same time. Huh, doesn't seem to do anything.
What are you trying to work out?
Well, I have to line the map up with the pillars in the room. Just gotta find the right spot.
What if you stand on the moon symbol?
What are you trying to work out?
Well, I have to line the map up with the pillars in the room. Just gotta find the right spot.
What if you stand on the moon symbol?
So if I stand here... This is it. Sully, you go to that column. Elena, you take the one on the far wall there. I've got this one. Okay, now just reach in and find the lever.
Really?
I think we have to pull them at the same time.
Okay, but what if you're wrong?
Yeah, I kind of like this arm, Nate. I use it all the time.
Just do it. One, two, three.
You sure that's the right lever?
Listen.
What'd I tell you?
Damn, it worked.
Yeah. Pretty amazing.
Okay, so why the big secret all these centuries? What did Elizabeth expect Drake to find?
We don't know exactly. Treasure, I guess.
What else?
The buried riches of a lost civilization.
Of course, it's never that simple, is it?
Rarely.
And those assholes in the black suits? They're looking for the same thing, I suppose.
Yep. They're Marlowe's men. Your poison.
Okay, all the floating body parts? This is giving me the creeps.
All right, you guys wait up here. I'll go check it out. Sully, throw me your lighter.
All right, coming at you.
Okay, that didn't work. Okay, so that didn't work either.
How's it going, kid?
I think I gotta line up these statue pieces with the mural on the wall.
So you think from the right spot all that junk will make sense?
That's what I'm hoping. I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either.
Hey, you doing okay down there?
I think I gotta line up these statue pieces with the mural on the wall. I guess that wasn't right either.
So sure that it's treasure they're after?
Not really sure, no.
Weird. What kind of symbols are those?
Never seen anything like it.
No, looks like it's some sort of mechanism. Someone scattered the gears all over the room.
Hey, over there. There's another cog up on that ledge.
How the hell did it get all the way up there?
There has to be another way around.
Hey, this screen decodes the images.
What can you see?
All right, one looks like a cross, then the other has four circles.
Hey, the same symbols are on some of these gears.
Huh. Symbols seem to be rotating in opposite directions to each other.
Okay. What the hell's that supposed to mean?
Didn't work.
I don't get it. All the cogs are in place.
Maybe they have to be specific ones.
That's worth a try.
Okay, so Nate, did Francis Drake ever find that lost city that he was looking for?
Don't think so. Seems like he only came this far, then turned back and headed home.
And concealed everything about this little detour.
Yeah.
Have you stopped to ask yourself why?
What do you mean?
I don't know. This whole place just seems like some kind of a warning to me, that's all.
Ah, it looks like some kind of ornate brazier.
Go to hell.
Wow. As above, so below. Sully, this is some kind of celestial map.
That makes sense. The Arabs used the stars to navigate the desert just like sailors on the ocean.
That's right. So you could use these constellations to find the site of the lost city.
If I had a sextant, sure. I didn't do all that time in the Navy for nothing, you know.
Here, I thought you spent the whole time looking for that basket act.
The what?
Never mind.
Hey, you think you could remember this?
Well, yeah, but we ought to copy it down, don't you think?
No, I really don't recommend that.
Hey guys, look at this.
Huh. Well, that's, cheery.
Do you hear that?
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Wait, what is that?
Get away from the walls.
Hold on to that torch, kid. Oh.
Oh, crap.
Oh, no.
Oh. These things are way more aggressive.
Wow.
Man, they don't seem to mind the light as much.
Keep sweeping that torch.
Okay, stay close behind me.
More than enough of those damn things.
Wait, you knew about them? You were planning on telling me, right?
Hey. Look at this. Let not the world deceive thee with its beauty. It is the dream of a dreamer, a mirage of the desert.
The cup of death will be filled for thee. Lovely. It's all in English.
Yeah, it must have been Drake.
Okay, so let me get this straight. Drake sails thousands of miles looking for this Atlantis of the Sands. And when he gets this far, what he finds here is enough to make him turn around, sail home, and hide all evidence of his voyage.
Right.
But you, you're gonna keep going, aren't you?
Yeah.
Him for what? For treasure? Sully, he listens to you. Please make him stop.
Yes, Sully, please tackle me.
What is wrong with you two?
Elena, come on. We're just joking around.
Listen. You've won, okay? You've outsmarted her. You know where to find the city, and Marlo doesn't. Why can't that be enough?
Sully,
you all right?
Yeah!
Not clear enough.
gotta find a way out!
And how are we gonna do that?
Over here, Nate. I'll give you a leg up. Careful, kid.
All right, watch it. I'm gonna send the ladder down. All right, heads up.
Got it.
Get it? There.
Thanks.
Here, give me your guns. Can't take them out on the street.
Right.
Much as I'd like to.
Okay, I think we're clear. Come on. We gotta make ourselves scarce before any more of them show up.
Hey.